We need to present information in different ways. Sometimes it's visual, sometimes we need to just rephrase it in different ways. We might need to do a social story. So we become better at our work and become better as educators if we think about what we can learn from kids with autism.
It's certainly brought a lot of challenges, but it has also brought so much joy.